these coordinates.
York.
York?
3rd Battalion, 9th Level Infantry. My planet has been mining here in peace for generations.
I don't follow.
You are from planet Beta 4, right?
Beta 4? You mean Earth?
No, planet Beta 4. I wouldn't know what you call your planet now, would I?
Tell me who sent you.
Who sent me? You were on some great mission, some save the world kind of shit. Nemean has been stripping the resource on this planet for decades. It's time he learned to share.
What are you talking about?
We need him! We need him!
Give me something!
We are to make it to the rendezvous.
He's been trying to kill me for a week, and all you have is what he needed.
What she's saying is, I don't want you dead. You're already with me. Need a rescue party? I ain't gonna be here.
The fuck are you talking about?
We were never meant to leave this place.
Looks Emerald. I'm impressed.
Stiffen up and let's play.
Yours, cowboy. Vessel broke through the sky.
What happened to him?
I was hoping you could tell me.
How the fuck will we know?
He was wearing this fancy wristband. Figured it meant something.
Jalen?
Not far from your crash site. See, I figured his monopod must have malfunctioned in the crash.
Pots couldn't have cost this. This was done to him.
How can you be so sure?
Yes. It is a perfect kill. Whoever did this wanted us to find him this way.
Get all that from a dead body?
No. And the fact that his wristband is still intact, then clearly we're only after one thing.
Which is what?
Recognition. It says, I am here.
What about the mission? You paid.
A man is dead, our entire purpose here is at stake, and you're worried about your credits.
He is dead, ain't he? It's more credits for me. And York. York. Say, tell me. They got credits on whatever planet you're from. Why don't you and I go get the Stardust ship and double the price? Make that money. Huh? You hear me? Are you deaf?
I heard you.
Then what's the problem? Let's get paid, you do.
There's only one problem.
With your skills and mine, we can make it all the way to the solar fields. You know that. Come on.
It's not what I found at the crash that concerns me. It's what I didn't find.
Dawnseeker. Ted!
How can you be sure?
Because nothing could have survived that. Nothing.
Whatever is shielding us from what lies beneath the safe area, it's the solar fields.
What are those?
Designed, created, whatever they are, they protect us from what's out there.
Is that why they built a city here?
Different regimes like to converge, trade.
And what of your regime? Who do you fight for?
I guess we're about to find out.
Listen, Jax. We're on our own.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Did you hear that?
Don't move!
It's us.
How many with you?
Anyone?
Just us, why?
Did you see anyone? Anything? It's not possible.
Jax.
Just us.
Jax!
You ain't sending us your location.
Thank you.
Nothing I want to meet anytime soon. We need to get to the space arc.
There's a lot of credits. A space arc doesn't sound like it equals credits in my account, so I say fuck it and fuck you. Let's go get some stardust.
He has a transponder. Without it, no one's calling a ride home.
Hey, where are you going? I said, where are you going?
Whoever took Evo laid a trap for us.
You weren't even gonna look for him?
Why? I can't grant him passage to the afterlife.
She's a princess. You're wasting your time. Yeah, I know who you are. Mimi and Cora's very own. What? You think we wouldn't recognize the boss's daughter? Tell me, since we're all so expendable, how long before you leave us all behind, huh?
You want to find your boyfriend, go find him yourself. Otherwise, go to hell.
Go first. Now here's what's gonna happen. We're gonna search that trail over there. We're gonna get that transponder. And then we're gonna go find some stardust because I didn't travel 50 years for nothing. You! Go grab the stardust container.
It's incredible.
I'm hoping that the other one will kill me. One of your faction members?
No, I've never seen energy like that.
It felt like it was toying with us.
I thought you said this planet was void of intelligent life forms.
Void? What did they tell you this place was back on Beta 4?
Mr. Mine Stardust, nothing more.
Mine? Stardust can only be found in one place, and one place only. And that's where your Dome Seeker breed. See, they're born in twos. They harvest the energy from the Stardust to hatch their larvae. And if they're as powerful as I've read about, well, we got much larger problems.
Hey! Look what I found.
We have to figure out what we're up against. You said twos?
Pairs. Manipulate matter, cloaking, energy. Basically the ultimate goddamn killing machine.
How
was a dampener.
What are you thinking?
That it may still be figuring out what it's capable of.
And that that's why it didn't try to kill us?
No. That's why it didn't try to kill her.
Where's the other one?
Jack? Jax? Jax?
Jax!
Ship?
What?
A ship.
God. Why'd you stop me? I almost had it.
Going after a Dawnseeker suicide.
Not this one. It isn't fully developed yet.
How would you know?
Because we brought it from Earth.
Earth? Terminus hasn't destroyed it yet?
Terminus ended centuries ago. How long have you been here?